I'm morning the team here at Auckland Airport. Monday, 6:30 a.m. We're here, we're going to Wellington, Christchurch. I'll do some work, some mahi for Z Energy, good in the hood. So, looking forward to a team. Let's go. Is that crew? What's up, Ben?
That's pretty cool.
All right, so we're here, just arrived at Wellington, getting our rental with the TVNZ crew, so going to our first stop. Where are we off to now?
We are off to YSAR. Youth Search and Rescue.
What are we up to over there?
We're going to go and follow the youth in Wellington and how they do their survival skills in the bush.
Awesome. Well, I am not a survival person, so
I'll pick out some tips.
Let's go. So the first shoot went amazing with the Youth Search and Rescue. Now we're over here with Hayley from Zed. We're here at for Riding Disabled, so they do amazing mahi as well. So we're looking forward to getting to know them. So Hayley from Zed Energy. Where are we at the moment?
We are at Riding for the Disabled in the Hutt Valley.
How's it all going?
It's going amazing. We are so fortunate to work with so many awesome groups and excited to check out the work that they're doing here today.
Awesome.
Yeah, well, I can't wait to watch you on the stage. I'll film you for that.
What's that? What's that, brother?
Amazing day, went out first and met the Youth Search and Rescue, saw the amazing work that they do, they even carried me out to safety, and then we went over and caught up with Riding for the Disabled, so absolutely amazing. It just really warmed the soul seeing the amazing work they're doing there and seeing the smiles on the kids' faces. Then we come back to the airport, and we're about to head off to Christchurch, but the weather it just came out of nowhere. Massive storms, really windy, so our flights got delayed. So we decided to stay here tonight in Wellington, so and head off first thing in the morning. So I'm going to go out for a workout with Hayley from Zed Energy, go and smash out. She's training, but her mate owns a gym, so I'm going to go train there, do some shoulders, come back, have a steak, have a sleep, and wake up and go to Christchurch. So looking forward to it. One of the team, we're here in Wellington. We're just about to leave to go to Christchurch. In my Zed Energy uniform, so looking forward to we're visiting two groups today, so really looking forward to that. You just feel so good, like seeing so many groups doing so much amazing work, and you see the smiles on the people's faces that they're helping. It just fills the cup. So hopefully it's not too cold and crushes though. Ridges, awesome, it's right in the airport. So I love staying here at the Ridges when I'm in Wellington, because it's just so handy being literally at the airport. So I'm gonna get a coffee, so it's open. Star Jam. Star Jam first. Sam. Dude, where's my car, dude? We're here at Star Jam. I'm gonna go and interview some jammers.
Woohoo! Let's all do good. It!
You
too. Oh, okay,
oh,
cool,
here we
cool.
Go.
Good team. Oh, there we are. Oh. All right, that's a wrap. That is a wrap. Just amazing. Visiting all these amazing community groups, doing great work, much needed work, and so often underfunded. And they spend so much time just trying to fundraise to keep it all going. Thank God for groups like companies like Zed Energy that jump on board and run initiatives like Zed Energy, good in the hood. So anyway, I'm out of here. Let's go. Morning team, morena. Back at Auckland Airport on my way to Wellington for a speech to FMG. Really tired, it's hard to give these motivational talks when you're not feeling the best, but a few coffees and some breakfast and I should be okay. All right. Arrived here quite early, my speech wasn't, it's not till 1, getting picked. Got to be there at 12:30, so I'm just going out for a walk around the town. Beautiful day here in Wellington. Just got a touch-up haircut and a shave. Ready to go, so just waiting on the Uber. Starting to cool down a bit here. It's been a nice day. I'm just trying to find where I'm speaking at. Good work, team. Good work. Nice work, sis. Nice work. All right, back here in Auckland. It's been a very busy day, but it's been a good one. Heading off now to the gym, try to get a quick workout in because tomorrow I probably won't have time. So I'm gonna get a good one in today. One of the cool things that I try and gauge, like it's an interesting thing that I try and take note of is how much our profile has grown. Get a lot more people like acknowledging as you're walking around, coming up saying hello, coming up saying love your work. So all this years of all the years that we've been working on this, it's really, I feel like this year or the past couple of years, things have really picked up in terms of the profile and people knowing about BBM and knowing about our work, and that it just really helps. It especially helps when we're trying to put pressure for things to change and when we're trying to get support for the mahi that we're doing, so it's pretty cool. Alright team, it's 8:30 at night, I've just gotten home. So it's been a hectic day. Tomorrow we're back filming for Zed Energy with breakfast. We're filming, it's just amazing going around and seeing these amazing community groups doing great work. Again, I just keep thinking, man, the cost if these groups can no longer continue. So anyway, I'll see you in the morning.
E whare whangai kai, hei hauora ai te iwi, hei hauora ai te hapori, a kua ko wai, a kua no whea, a kua e noho ana. A tuatahi rā, me mi ana ka tika ki te ātua. Nāna nei ngā mea katoa, e hōnore kororia ki aia. And today, for this space here, another space, and to always like to let you know what this blessing is about. So we don't know what was in the shop before it happened, but we will know what's going to continue from this day. Kawatua rua, ko te kawatua toru, ko te kawatua wha, ko te kawatua arima, weta ia te kawa, ko te kawatua ono, ko te kawatua fitu, ko te kawatua waru, ko te kawatua iwa, te kawatua ngā huru tau ki ngā tū, ki te amara mai e, mai e, mai e, te tikua.
This is my decision. I don't think you listen. You listen. I don't think you listen. For me to come out, it must mean I'm a teacher. It must mean I'm not the same. It must mean I'm on your case. For me to come out, it means that I'm not teacher. I want